Use a whipped ball technique to serve the ball from 10 to 30 yards outside the box area into the box. Aim for the ball to curl into your partner about 6 to 12 yards away from the goal mouth, but keep it away from the defender, who should be at the near post 6 to 12 yards out. If you don't have three players, work on keeping the ball away from the defender while imagining the target player.